Here we go, fellas. Had a switch over from the Fluke. Fluke wasn't working. So, I went to the Rooster Tail. Same color though, white, silver spinner. Got this little dude. There you go. So we tried the Fluke, had one hit, and that was it. Nothing after that. So I switched over to the Rooster Tail. And there you go, first fish. Hopefully there's some more out here. Let's see. There we go. There we go. Oh, I'm really ready for that one. There we go. This one seems like it's gonna be a good fish. There you go, fellas. Second fish. Yeah, that's a good one. There we go. He's not that big, but he sure hit like he was. Little bitty bass. Hit like he was a big boy though. Snap a picture of this guy. And let him go. Second one. Hitting on that Rooster Tail. That dude almost pulled the rod out of my hand. I wasn't ready for it. What I'm doing, I'm just fan casting this little area. There's a drop off out there, probably about 10 feet out. Little drop off. I'll just cast past it and reel it back in, and just going at a slow pace. Sometimes they like it coming in pretty fast, but right now I'm just reeling it in pretty slow, letting them see it, give them a chance to come up and get on it. And they seem to be liking the Rooster Tail today. Like I said earlier, I had on the Super Fluke. Had one come up and hit on it, and he ripped the tail off of it. And then nothing else after that. So, switched over and boom, that was a ticket. Missed it. Had a strike. Missed it.